Here in the Bay of Islands lies New Zealand's most historic spot, Waitangi, where 94 years ago Pākehā and Maori chose peace instead of war. Today is one of feasting, and the cooks are early astir, for 5,000 mouths have to be fed at this huge Maori, and native feasts are feasts indeed. The Governor General, Lord Bledisloe, arrives with Lady Bledisloe to unfurl the Union Jack. Loyal subjects all, they greet the representative of the great white chief.